Vanessa Hormann. Welcome to Everyday Biology.
One of the greatest challenges was the fact that we had a relatively short amount of time to convert all our labs and lectures into a remote learning module. One of the main challenges was to maintain the integrity of the quality of the activity as we switched from face-to-face over to more of a virtual simulated type of activity.
My greatest challenge has been trying to transition a lab that met just once right before the closure of the college. So I had to dig deep into finding activities that will line up with the learning objectives and the activities that are already in the lab manual to keep some consistency.
So a really big challenge for me has been keeping that unity between the students and between myself and the students, making sure that even though we're in a virtual setting, it's still kind of a classroom community, mm-hmm. and that the students still have that ability to talk with each other as well as talk with me. And it's working, but it has been a challenge.
My colleagues and my college have been a great support system, and we have been willing to share all our resources, and we really pull together. So it's been fantastic working with a great set of people and making sure that our students are fully supported in this process.
My most positive impact has been the fact that I've been exposed to new learning tools, new apps out there that I had no idea existed that have enhanced my learning and teaching experience in this remote learning format.
My biggest surprise has been reevaluating my own teaching methods and kind of having to be really creative and recreate something that I would normally do in the classroom with a PowerPoint or a simple presentation that doesn't necessarily go over well in the virtual setting. So using that virtual setting to my advantage and really seeing that I'm developing better relationships with my students in the virtual classroom sometimes than I am in the actual classroom, because we're kind of all in this together.